Because of the number of jobs that I always find that I'm working on around the property, I always end up carrying tools or bits and pieces of wood or other things to those jobs. And then when I get there, I don't really have anything half decent to work from. So I'll often get a little table like this and set it up to work off of, and it's really not that great of a work surface. What I need is a proper mobile bench. So what I'm going to do is bring this old cart out of retirement. Now that used to be a cart that held toolboxes, but because I don't need that anymore, this cart was just put away and basically forgotten about. So let's see if we can repurpose this. I really don't know what the design is going to be, but we'll figure it out as we go. Thank you. Hello, YouTube. I'm your host, Brian, and welcome back to Retired for Life. So if you've been finding today's video interesting,
or at least a little bit entertaining,
I'd really appreciate it if you could give the video a like and share around, and I'd love to have you subscribe to the channel. So thanks again, and let's get back to work. Well, that's it for today's video. Thanks again for watching, and don't forget to give it a thumbs up, and I'd love to have you subscribe to the channel. So remember to be safe out there, be good to each other, and we will see you out on the trails the next time.